we are still connecting with our needs. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. We have this nice body connection that I'm not pulling my partner into me. I'm not clamping her into me. I am just simply allowing her to exert a little bit of forward pressure on me. She's not leaning on me. But that connection is there. She feels my weight change. Now we'll switch to the basement two, the side basement. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We are maintaining this leg connection here. We can add a cha-cha to this. Cha-cha. The follow feel of the cha-cha because she had a leg connection. And because she's feeling the hip connection. 1, 2, cha-cha. Now, when the music tends to be slow, like a lot of the Kizomba that the DJs play, we don't want to be walking a lot. We want to be slowing it down. Please, we are squeezing our glute in order to bring the hip forward. Follows. Follow. Yep. Leads. This is not a big movement. The follow tends to be the decoration on us. We're just like here to provide a frame.
And then we have
full, full, big, full, full, big, full,